Yeah. So then I said, I thought you already chose that. And it was... But then no, he took the other thing before. And yeah, it was a whole story. It was so funny. Oh. You don't think it was fun? Oh, okay. Well, did you like the part when... No? Are you alright, kitty? Oh, a meow is an answer, sweetness. What's wrong? Oh, where are you going? Come back. What is... A pencil and a paper. What are you gonna write? See, I can't talk. I feel small. Aw, kitty. Are you feeling small? Oh, you are. Okay. And you're feeling nonverbal, too? Hey, that's okay. That's okay. I know. I know it's hard. Okay, so first you want to do is get some blankets. You don't have to respond, just nod your head, or meow, whatever you think, whatever is easier for you. Can you go into our room, and get some blankets for yourself? Can I get, yes, yes, of course you can get stuffies, as many stuffies as you want. Alrighty. Okay. So this technique has been passed down from generation to generation in my family. It's known as the secret little space technique. Okay, so you lay here on the couch. Watch your tail, little one. And which stuffy do you want to hold? You want to hold all of them, but you have so many. Okay, as long as you can fit them all in your arms. And then I get this blanket and I just right on top of you. Yeah, how's that feel? You're small, you're safe, and whatever it is you need help protecting from, I'm here. I'm here for you, kitten. Mommy's here. Yes. What did you write? You wrote, you're not a mommy, you are... How rude! I know I'm only 17, but I can still be your mommy. That doesn't mean I plan on having kids anytime soon, silly. Over your head like this. little to speak, but I see, well, I hear that you're not that little. So you can still purr. You're not too little to purr. Again. If you want milk, I'm going to the fridge. You didn't even have to say anything. You didn't even have to write anything down. You were so freaking silly. So silly, you know? You're so silly. You spoke. Oh, yeah. Good kitty. You got through. side of it. Oh, good. I'm glad. Hey everyone, hope you love the video. just do all that YouTube stuff, liking, subscribing, commenting, do whatever. I can't really force any of it, but it would be greatly appreciated. And just want to say thank you for all of the support. And yeah, I love you all. Mwah. Love you. Thanks again.